just disable it with one go. Ah! I almost got it. Fucking disable it, come on. The sweetest dream I never do. I still miss you, baby. And I don't wanna miss a thing. I wanna close my... What? Oh, Jesus.
Awesome.
Dude, it's way better. Oh, man. It's like so epic.
Activate your main defenses.
Here we go.
Engaged.
I don't think there's too many of them left.
I'm just that good.
Oh shit, go.
Good luck repairing shit now.
Woo! That could very well be the last one. I'm not sure, though. That covers a good chunk of area when you do that.
I've cooked up a little code to upload into the simulation. Mind keeping any security off it while I get it installed?
Everybody die.
So close.
Holy shit. Well, goddamn. Come on, you ugly bitch. I should just count, you know, I shouldn't have to. Suck it! One more. There we go. What next? Hack the rim job. That's an easier one.
I'd like to see the difference between the security programs in the stores. How about hacking it?
Holy shit. Only have one of these, so.
Security breached.
Oh no.
In 90 seconds.
Nice. I can see how they get harder, though. They make you think. There are more Zen.
It's easier to collect the data I'm interested in without the Zin around to bog things down. Go after their patrol, if you will.
Wait, is that it?
This gun is so good. There we go. There's only four more of those things left, man. And I'm sure I gotta clear out Zin troops a couple times.
Woo-hoo!
That's it for Matt. We'll switch it up. Do our next one. Yep.
Alright, this one is more nuanced. Step one, upload a virus. Step two, kill whoever shows up.
Yeah!
Oh, an audio track.
I should have known dating that asshole was gonna end badly. Veteran child. What kind of name is that anyway? Sure, he had hookups for some of the best drugs in Stillwater, but that's no excuse. And he comes and tries to kill me?
Just like Johnny taught me.
He didn't have a chance against the boss. I tried to warn him, but he never listened to me. Only the boss really did.
These guys are so blatantly obvious. Like, where they need... That was a quick one.
Woohoo!
I clear out some Zin. Never coming down.
Troops. Kill these motherfuckers.
Living for doo-doo. What the fuck, man? Got picture in the dark. Been here from the start. You're the one still swinging.
That had some style.
Just knock them all off the damn roof. I remember when these guys actually like hurt me. Oh, long ago. Oh my god. That's a fun one. Let's finish this guy off. You cut that shit out? Oh! There you go. See you later.
Yeah!
We are the ones still swinging. All right. What kind of mayhem is it? Mech mayhem? That's awesome, that one. Yes, it is. I just guessed. I didn't even. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm just that good.
All right. Let's keep that combo up.
Come on, Zinyak. Show your face now.
Woo! Woo!
That had some style. Come on, Zinyak, show your face now.
So much carnage. I love this one.
Oh, this is therapeutic.
You get so many points for it. Holy shit. Almost at the gold. There's the gold. Oh man. My favorite one by far is the Mech Mayhem. He does so much damage. Oh man, that's great.
Driving this city is expensive.
All right, what else we got? Dude, that was fun. I think there's one more. Yeah. Yeah, kill Mero. May not take that long. We'll see.
Mero, leader of the Brotherhood, is back in town. He tried to take our city. He murdered Carlos. Let's give that bitch what's coming to him.
What the fuck? I don't want to hit the pole. And then that's it for JG. Pool full of liquor and you dive in it. Let's drop the bass on his fucking ass.
Stop signs of a pussy. I'm just better than everyone.
That was so easy. That's it for Johnny Gat. What the fuck, man? Stop overshooting it.
Alright!
Whoa, that was the shit. Maybe back on the ship.
He said that was the shit, yeah, they put that was epic. That happens a lot. Okay, clear out the Zin troops. They usually only have four, though, so usually these ones are quick.
Strike fast and take it down.
Come on, baby, make it! Feeling love, fresh. Feeling like gold. Go, 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 go. Look at that one. Do you see that? It was like floating in the air. Wow, she got me to go a long ass way. Picture the nuke. What the hell? This is a way more powerful. Two left. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm almost level 50, boy.
A virus injection. Don't let the Zin stop you.
Oh my god, look how fucking far I gotta go. Ugh. They were feeling like gold. Them bitches feeling like gold. There's so many clusters, but they're almost useless. Like, really, they are. One a shot. I really like this song. JR. Beluga Heights. Warning shot. Oh, it's gonna take a little while, I think.
I'm still standing.
At least they give you enough characters to kill. Usually they don't. Die. Oh, that guy, look at him, he's dropping that shit. Whoops! Sorry, buddy. Wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah.
Yep, I did that.
One more. There we go. Even that's almost done. Oh, come now.
The rift has opened. Complete its challenge in winning style.
I think I might have to split the video after this, after Aisha's missions. Unfortunately. I thought I'd maybe have enough time to do it all in one big video, because those of you who don't know, I don't record singular. It's so frustrating when people think that. I don't record one video at a time. I record like look, this video is running at an hour and 45 minutes long. I haven't split anything yet. I split it later in editing. So. That's why it's funny. One time I had a guy who was complaining that I wasn't listening to him. Each video he did, it was already recorded and uploaded, and he's yelling at me because I'm not listening to him. I'm like, well, what the fuck? And they're like, you don't read comments. I'm like, it doesn't matter. What's recorded is past. I read comments, but if something's done, you can't change it. It's kind of funny. What the hell is that up there? You see that? There's like a guy, a statue on the top of that bridge. I'm just going to check real quick. Hold on. Let me open up. They usually have four. So there could be another one after this. Oh my god. She has me going from one city to another. Oh look, audio file.
When the Vice King stopped being about protecting Sunnyville, I knew it was time to get out of the game. I was hoping that Benjamin could keep the city locked down, but years passed, and it ended up being the same old shit.
Let's keep David again.
Alright!
People in Saints Row. I thought the Vice Kings was a cautionary tale that I learned something from. That if I built a new street gang, I could control it. Not make the same mistakes King did. I was so fucking naive.
Anyway, got another one of these rifts to deal with. I may have to even split it after this one. It's running too long. Oh, it's a speed one again, okay. So there's telekinesis, speed, and platform. That sucks something fierce. Oh no! What am I doing?
Pick yourself up and keep going.
I did it again, yo. I keep thinking you can charge the fucking thing. Ah! What am I doing? Oh my god! Fucking frustrating.
There must be a better way. Be careful.
Oh. I'm dying on everything, man. Pretty bad. That was pretty impressive, yo. Oh, fuck off.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh no! Burst is done. Burst is done. What's happening?
Excellent.
Oh no! Very bad, very bad. What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck? I'm jumping! Doesn't last long, does it? I don't think I'm holding it. I'm supposed to hold it. Oh, fuck off, man.
You will need better control than that.
This is a very poor one, I'll be surprised. Like, why does it end so quickly? I don't understand.
Let your fears stop you. Almost the best result possible.
Oh, I got it. Did they just give it to me just because? I was like one off. It looked like I got the gold. Oh, it counted. Okay, good. That's insane. Oh man, nuts. Crazy, crazy. Alright, so there's probably only one more. Speedrift silver medals. Oh look, that's all the speedrifts. She's probably gonna give me something. Yeah, I got a race to do. Okay, I'll split this and I'll be right back, alright?